Wind Ensemble's first selection this evening is In the Forest of the King. It is a three-movement suite of contrasting movements based on traditional French folk songs. Les Florettes, the first movement, The Ferret, is an old children's song that can be used in a circle game. A ring on a string is passed around while a child in the middle tries to guess where it is. The second movement is called The Laurel Grove, and this melody has existed in many variants for hundreds of years and has appealed to both children and adults, but at different levels of understanding and interpretation. The tune in this version was very popular during the 18th century, especially at the court of Versailles. The third movement is called King Dagobert, and it may have been a medieval troubadour's ditty poking fun at royalty. Trumpets and drums announce the arrival of King Dagobert and his entourage as they prepare for the hunt. Enjoy your adventure in the forest.